Curry to Wiggins. Jordan Poole. Nope, they wave it off. An offensive foul.
You know, say on the screen set by Draymond Green, not allowing the chase down contest.
James will return. Three fouls on Green.
LeBron James returns. And credit to Anthony Davis for not giving up on the play. So his effort to try to get to the shooter forced that call.
That's 12 second-half turnovers for Golden State. They only had five in the first half. They led by 13 at halftime. Lakers have taken the lead here in the fourth. They've led by as many as seven. Right now, all tied with 4.5 to play.
And this is a tough play to guard the curl by Davis.
Davis knocked away. Another steal from Draymond Green. And Mulder in the front court. Three steals, three blocks for Green. Curry on the drive, gets inside. Foul line jumper, no good. 11 rebounds for Davis to go with 21 points. Mulder up and into Schroeder. Drives, layup, shot is good. Oh, what a tough shot from Schroeder. And Draymond Green wanted a push off. Green's got to be careful with the referees. He already has a technical tonight. Gets the pass from Curry. Pull for three. Puts it in. Warriors back up by one.
And that's where Green is great. You blitz Curry, and you get it to Green, and he plays four on three. He's a great, great.
Oh, good. Rebound. Rebound Draymond Green. And here come the Warriors, up one with 3:15 remaining. Curry fakes, Curry drives, floats it up, banks it home. Timeout Lakers. 35 for Steph Curry, and the Warriors are back up by three.
Recognize that defensively, the Lakers do, and be in position to help.
James looking to post up Bazemore. Squares and faces, seven on the shot clock. Wiggins looking to help. James, four on the 24. James jumper, short. Rebound Matthews, back out to James. Pass to Caruso, corner three. Side of the backboard, and Bazemore gets the rebound.
Now, I talked about it earlier, Wiggins forcing LeBron into that shot. That's a shot you're willing to give up if you're the Warriors defensively against a bigger, stronger LeBron.
And Caruso's defense forces the turnovers. Curry dribbles it out of bounds. And Caruso inside to Davis, the runner, no good but a foul.
That's absolutely inexcusable. On a turnover, they didn't get matched up, so Green had to rotate to the wide open Caruso, and now Davis gets fouled.
So Poole picks up his third, and Anthony Davis will shoot free throws. Two for two tonight. It's only 74% during the season.
All right, Christine, three words. Let's go.
Playing basketball neighbor.
All right, let me see. This week I'm going to stay in, watch the NBA playing. What is you saying?
Okay.
If it's mine, I want it. I'll never pass it off like basketball.
Okay.
And if it's about that paper, no, I'm on a tear. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Big second half for Davis. Only had 5 points at halftime. 18 in the second half. 1 point game, under 2.5 remaining. Curry on the drive, the floater in the paint, short. Wiggins tips it, but right to Davis. James running the floor. Pass to Caruso, back to James, and he's fouled. Draymond Green would not let him get a layup. Ties the game with 2:07 remaining.
I've been there before, squinting my eyes just in case I miss a free throw, so I have an excuse. I've been there.
Had a rough first half, but has made huge plays here in the second half. A triple-double. Misses the second. And a loose ball foul is going to go against LeBron James. Jordan Poole did a good job pursuing that rebound.
And really, you look right now, both teams are shooting the rest of the way. So if you're going to be physical defensively, you have to be physical and disciplined also, where you don't give up free throws.
Each team with one timeout left, and as Mark said, both teams in the penalty. Bazemore to Poole, Wiggins, Green, and Curry. And an out call on Draymond Green on the moving screen. Wes Matthews draws that turnover. Steve Kerr can't believe that call, nor can Green, who picks up his fifth.
And that's not an illegal screen to me. That's Wes Matthews selling the foul.
He's had an important impact on this second half.
Caldwell Pope back up to James. Wiggins has done an excellent job defensively on him tonight. Shot clock at 6. James looking to get a running start. Now pass to Caruso. Caruso on the drive. Inside Davis for the slam. Lakers back up 2 with a minute and a half to play.
And Caruso has been outstanding.
Outstanding. Great find.
Curry the drive, looking to draw contact, and he does, but they say before the shot, doesn't matter, they're in the penalty. So 2 free throws for Curry to tie the game with 1:23 left.
Well, they go back to putting Steph Curry into the pick and roll, knowing they don't want to switch it. James came off, touched it to Caruso, who just caught it on a stampede to the basket and dropped it off to Davis.
Well, Anthony Davis, who had an awful first half, has come alive. 25 points, including 13 here in the fourth quarter, as Curry hits the free throw.
And played 41 minutes so far.
12 rebounds as well, and has made some excellent defensive plays in the second half. This game has been so much about defense from both teams. Curry ties the game. 37 points for Steph Curry. They get it to Caldwell Pope. Almost lost it. Shot clock at 7. James, 2 defenders on him. To Caldwell Pope inside. He's tied up by Green. Throws it back up top. James puts up the 3. Oh, it's good! LeBron James from downtown as the shot clock expires. A desperation heave, and the Lakers are up 3. Green back to Curry. Curry sets, leans in, knocked away, get it back from Curry. Shot clock at 7. Bazemore on the drive, kicks it out. Poole for 3. James the rebound with 32 seconds remaining. There's about a 10-second difference, shot clock and game clock. They don't have to foul.
If I'm LeBron James, I'm putting my head down and attacking.
Lost the ball, gets it back. Matthews for 3. Fight for the rebound, tipped twice, picked up by Poole. 10 seconds remaining.
I'm in a foul. I'm not letting him shoot a 3.
They have a timeout left, but won't call it here. Kerr's trying to call it, and finally he gets it. Steve Kerr came to half court. Bazemore to inbound. Poole coming free. Curry trying to get free. Lost the ball. That's it. The Lakers are in the playoffs. The Warriors need to play on Friday. What a thriller here at the Staples Center.
Again, I've been loving the screen and roll. And here's a steal by Torian. Transone, look at the dive right there by James, but a foul called on the play. Wow. With the hustle by James, impressive, and the steal by Torian Prince. And they led at halftime by 11. It's Towns, picked up by Davis. The switch knocked away. Anderson on it. Over and back. It's LA's. And a timeout taken by LA. And that is their final timeout.
Here's the defense. Anthony Edwards wanted to be a better two-way player. This is how you get it done.
LeBron against Edwards. The switch on defense. Now on Prince. LeBron takes it in, kicks it out, Schroeder, good!
Defense! Walker looks for the open man. It's a three off.
And it's a foul on Anthony Davis.
And Anthony
contesting.
Davis.
A foul on Anthony Davis on the shot by Connolly in the short corner.
On a three-point try. And that means three free throws. And Conley has not been to the line tonight.
And they can't challenge it. Yep, there's the contact right there. That's an easy call. You're protecting the player.
Conley is an 83% free throw shooter. He's had a monster game tonight for the Timberwolves. 20 points, six threes, but his first free throw attempt coming up with a tenth of a second left in a game they trail by three.
And a lot of icing going on at the free throw line. Vanderbilt.
This is Minnesota's first free throw attempt this half.
Oh, my goodness. That was a nervous Nelly first free throw there by Conley. And he has two more to go. You love playing basketball. This is what you want.
No timeouts.
Oh, man, that's pressure. That is absolute pressure.
And we've got overtime.
Oh, my goodness.
Time Minnesota this season, 1-4. Lakers, 3-4. Hachimura. Reeves on top. Edwards on him. Screen, they switch. He'll try to fly his way inside. It's James against Prince. Hachimura triple.
That's a Phil Handy special, the assistant coach over there with the Lakers. They've really been working on that release form of Rui. His second made three of the evening.
He's got 12 off the bench for LA. Conley with the 23 points. He'll dance on the defense of Reed. Shot clock down to four. Rebound James. James has got 8 rebounds, 30 points, 5 assists, and 2 blocks. Screen feed. It's Hachimura inside, lost the ball. And Anderson will come the other way for Minnesota. Towers has played 39 minutes. Edwards, 1 of 11. Rebound James.
I think that left shoulder is sore when he took that spill over Rui.
Good feed. Davis. Schroeder. Good. Put it through.
How big has Schroeder been in the second half?
Phenomenal.
We weren't even wondering if he was going to come back after that turn left ankle.
Lakers' biggest lead. Schroeder's got 19 points and 3 threes. With a Towns move and a shoot of defense, Anderson in the corner, Edwards 0-7 from three, and he traveled.
Little give and go action here between Schroeder and AD. Travel there by Edwards. It's been a long night for Ant-Man. 1 of 12, only 5 points. Your all-star.
James got a Hachimura screen. They switch the defense. Towns and James. Shot clock at 6. LeBron making the move. Calculating. Firing. It's tipped by Davis. It's retrieved in the play by Edwards. Here he goes. Flying the other way.
And there was no way LeBron was going to contest that with those 5 fouls.
Exactly.
Let's see if this can kind of get Anthony Edwards going.
Again, Davis a screen, back into AD and out to Reeves in the corner. Hachimura across the lane and puts up a 14-footer. Edwards will retrieve it.
If Edwards can make back-to-back plays here. Sometimes you just need to see the ball go through.
It's a three by Edwards, 0 of 8. And LeBron chugging the other way. Into Davis, good looking catch.
Did you see how high LeBron threw the ball? There was only one man in this building that was going to be able to get it, and that was AD.
James with the 30 points, the 89 30-point plus game since reaching age 35. He continues to amaze. Down by five, Bulls with it. Edwards had it poked away. Schroeder, shot clock 13 for Minnesota.
Man, Schroeder's everywhere. Offensively, defensively, now he's in the chest of Edwards.
Hachimura will try to usher Anderson.
Shot clock running down again.
Shot clock at four. Edwards behind the back around Davis into the hole. Up and off and tap back up and in by Towns. Will not count. Davis and James with double-doubles tonight. And it's Schroeder. Conley is on him. Schroeder will drive down the lane. Tap in Davis off. Picked up by Conley. Off to the races.
Three would go a long way.
With a whistle.
Offensive foul on Edwards.
Edwards picks it up.
LeBron doing the right thing. Taking time off the clock here.
Hachimura a screen on Prince. LeBron will make a move with a bump. That's a foul. That's an offensive foul on the Lakers on Rui Hachimura.
Pretty much the same call we just saw on Anderson, right? Not being set on the screen. Still moving. A lot of this, too, goes to LeBron. He's got to allow Rui to get set before he starts his move. We can get a quick three here on the 2-for-1.
It's Conley sizing him up. Davis on the perimeter. Anderson with the move. Shot clock at 10. Edwards floating in against the two. Three-point game, 19 seconds to go.
Since the end of the third quarter, here's a score.
It's Conley with the steal. In the corner, Prince for the tie. No! Rebound Reeves leaping high and a foul. Quickly the inbound Schroeder. Looks like he's running to Dusseldorf there. Our 19-20 Minnesota is 14-15. 8.4, another free throw, Schroeder. Jumping up and down in front of him. Over the head of Towns. Another turnover. That's 24 for the Timberwolves. LeBron said before the game, we've got to stay on the edge of our seat. We've got to play with an edge for this play-in game. Same one we've played with.
That
they'll be at the Target Center, yes, in Minnesota, and they'll play there with the loose ball, and Anderson's got it. And Edwards, who tonight struggled 3 of 16 and 3 of 17. The Los Angeles Lakers will play the 2 seed Memphis Grizzlies.